By the end of this video, you'll be able to figure out how much you weigh on the moon and how much stronger you would be on the moon. Weight is determined by gravitational pull. This is also why you can jump so high on the moon. With the same force, you can jump 6 times as high. Michael Jordan had a vertical jump of 46 inches, which is nearly 4 feet. On the moon, he could jump nearly 25 feet into the air.